New video shows the moment flames rip through this home in Tice. This was early this morning. NBC2's Hope Salomon is talking with the man who says he had to jump out of a window to escape.
We spoke to the man who had to escape the flames. He says he climbed out of that window and then down a ladder to get to safety, and now he's looking for a place to stay.
In this video, you can see those flames burning through the house. It's a little hard to see, but behind the smoke, there's an outline of Gustavo Martinez coming out of the window.
I was asleep at 4:30, and neighbors started screaming and knocking on my door. Then I tried getting out of the front door, but the fire started there. So I went to the window to get out.
We spoke to people who work across the way at the convenience store. They captured the whole thing as it was happening. The fire started on this end of the home and continued all the way through.
Doing what he could to save his life, he ran out with nothing but the clothes on his back. He lost everything else in the fire.
Well, I'm gonna need help. Everything got burned. I don't have shoes. I don't have anything.
The home is located on the roof of a Delos beauty salon in Fort Myers. The salon says it's still open for business today. The fire marshal is investigating how the fire started.
Everything burned.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Hope Salmon, NBC2.